there is such a thing that it is the material for sacrificial vessels, ornaments, and housewares. In thousands of years, it wipes out all the superficialities and retains its simplicity. It can be crystalline pure on the one hand, and colorful and glaring on the other. In the West, it is a luxury exclusively of the upper class. In ancient China, it topped the list of most famous Chinese wares. This thing is Liu Li, the glass of ancient China. Liu Li is made from multiple colored artificial crystals under a high temperature of 1400 degrees Celsius. In June 2008, Liu Li making skill was included in the National Intangible Cultural Heritage List. In ancient China, people initially extracted the materials for making Liu Li from the byproducts in bronze casting. Ancient Chinese called Liu Li the five-colored stone, since it generally has a multiple of colors. People at that time cherished Liu Li even more than jade wares, due to the former's rarity. Ancient Chinese Liu Li making has a long history in China. However, no consensus has been reached on its precise origin so far. Scholars tend to believe that the skills of ancient Shang people in metallurgy, alchemy, and pottery laid the groundwork for the emergence of Liu Li making in China. Chinese Liu Li making was at its maturity during the Warring States period. In fact, the names, materials, and even ingredients of Liu Li have changed a lot in the long course of history. The Western blowing skill entered China since the Han Dynasty, heralding a transformation period for Chinese Liu Li making. During the Qing Dynasty, snuff bottle and cigarette case holder gradually became the backbones of Liu Li making. Meanwhile, jade-like Liu Li products started to mushroom, and Liu Li art pieces had much more colors than before. Kangxi, emperor of the Qing Dynasty, once ordered to set up an ad hoc workshop to make Liu Li vessels. Although people of today inherited the traditional methods for Liu Li making, they preferred to use different materials. People would choose materials like gold and agate in the making of Liu Li art pieces, which consequently become more colorful, crystal, and glaring. Today, the process of Liu Li making has become very sophisticated, including dozens of procedures like gestation, idea creation, design, carving, baking, and polishing, etc. People generally choose the artificial crystal as the material and lost wax casting as the processing method to make Liu Li. Contemporary Chinese Liu Li artwork enjoys wide admirations in the world. Chinese Liu Li has been passed down from generation to generation. What we inherit is not only the skills of Liu Li making, but also the fusion of traditional Chinese culture with modern arts. Liu Li artwork brings the light from a remote civilization, embodies the mentality of its designers, and enjoys the glamour of purity. Liu Li art pieces involve very complex processing skills, which guarantee their amazing features and tremendous artistic values.